राज पलनियप्पन, डायरेक्टर एंड लीड सर्जन इन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ बैरियाट्रिक्स एट अपोलो हॉस्पिटल्स इन चेन्नई. सो बेसिकली दिस डिपार्टमेंट इज ओनली टू हेल्प पीपल विथ मॉर्बिड ओबेसिटी एंड डायबिटीज एंड अदर डिजीज लाइक कार्डियक प्रॉब्लम्स, स्लीप एपनिया एंड अदर मेटाबॉलिक सिंड्रोम्स टू हैव द सर्जिकल हेल्प टू लूज वेट एज वेल एज टू इम्प्रूव देयर हेल्थ एंड क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ. Basically, what happens in this department is we will do a gastrointestinal surgery through laparoscopy or robotics or endoscopically and change three systems in the body. One is restrict the amount of food you take. Second, reduce the hunger. And third, reduce the absorption of the nutrients by the intestines. By these three techniques, we change the genetics, we change the hormone system, and we change the digestive system. Of course, along with it, the intake output, the calorie intake and the calorie expenditure also changes. With all these changes, patient help is helped to lose 80% of their weight, plus diabetes, hypertension, cholesterol, sleep apnea, infertility, and then migraine, then any cardiac, all heart attacks, knee pains, all those things can be managed through that as well. Of course, there have been recently a lot of reports about the liver failure coming down a bit, NASH, alcoholic liver disease or non-alcoholic liver disease, fatty liver comes down, migraine comes down. Then like this patient, Mrs. Tania, where she has fits regularly, fits is already gone in the last 1 week, she never had fits, when she has fits every day before surgery. And of course, thyroid issues comes down, even polycystic ovarian disease comes down. There are plenty of advantages this surgery has. For the benefit of the morbidly obese, that is people who are more than 40 kilos or overweight, or if they are 30-35 with uncontrolled sugar, BP, cholesterol, these are the procedures which helps them. That is why off late this has been called by WHO as not as a cosmetic surgery, it's a gastrointestinal surgery. And another big boom because of the procedure is psychological advantage. Your metabolism goes up so well, you become very active, you become very confident, and of course that changes, and the look also becomes slimmer and more fitter. That changes the psychological perspective. Lot of students, lot of unmarried persons, lot of people who are a failure or who are isolated from the society because of these ailments come back to normalcy, even became influencers, even became successful leaders. So it has a big psychological boom, and the quality of life of a person seems to be improved by 95% because of this metabolic surgery. And that is why we don't call this anymore a weight loss surgery, because weight loss is a side effect. We call this a metabolic surgery, which helps you to give a good health and a quality of life. And accordingly, Mrs. Tania, who was a 50-year-old lady suffering for the last 10 years with so much of a difficulty in her life, from a brain surgery, paraplegia, thyroid surgery, gallbladder surgery, hysterectomy, all the surgeries put together, her weight became a big problem. She had what we call as a super obesity. She was obese by more than 65 kilos from her ideal weight, and with so much trouble. Now she recently developed in the last year sugar, BP and cholesterol on more than 30 medicines a day. She couldn't sleep also. She needs support and wheelchair for her mobility. This is the kind of a patient who perfectly benefits from the metabolic surgery. So we took up the challenge. And mostly it will be a two-stage procedure laparoscopically. We wanted to make it a single-stage procedure. For that, we chose robotics. When we chose robotics, again, the stapling system and an additional laparoscopic port system was not helping the robotic cause truly. So we took the challenge, along with Institute Surgicals, helped to bring in instruments and try to do this fully robotically, all the steps without an additional laparoscopic port. With only three robotic ports, we can complete this highly skilled procedure without any complication. And and the patient outcome was amazing. Within a week's time, she lost 4 kilos, no event during her post-op period, able to eat soft diet. She even had a piece of small boiled chicken yesterday, and she had shopping yesterday. This is a kind of a benefit. She walked a bit. She is able to move her limb better because her confidence has boosted up, weight is coming down, her metabolism improves. People say, why weight is not reduced, only 4 kilos reduced, how can she walk better? Because the metabolism boosts, her energy level is high. So what, her energy level, once it's high, it's like car in a high throttle. You just put a gear, it jumps like that. She's waiting to work around. So this improves her lifestyle hugely, and already she's very positive. So these are the kind of people who benefit from this, especially bariatrics in one way, but robotics with a fully robotic stapling in a big, big way. And I strongly believe the stapled form of fully robotic surgery is here to stay, and the more and more we start using it, the more and more it's going to be economical and it's going to be benefiting the whole world. And thanks to Apollo for bringing in the technology what we surgeons want, and which is lacking in most of the hospitals. And touch wood, we have been doing much, much better with these technologies to bring in the outcome. And thanks to the administration for having helped us in achieving this feat. Thank you.
And I found that I am not able to move properly. I got too much weight, and because of the weight, I got the hyperthyroidism and little bit blood pressure, diabetes, and all other small, so many issues. And those make me not to work properly, not to do anything properly, and I was totally isolated from the society, actually, from the family. Always I need someone, and that is really pathetic for me. So I wanted to be okay, and last chance I took that I'll be able to walk and I'll be able to do something by myself. And then I came to my neurosurgeon, and he referred me to Dr. Rajpalani, that he will obviously help you. And when I came to him and I met him, I found him that he is too much confident that he will make something for me. And I went through the robotic surgery, and after that I found that it was really really comfortable for me, and really
all of us know and understand that it really has been history which was created. It's not easy to do a surgery like this and have the courage to do it. But robotic surgery has come to stay in our country. It is a global best practice everywhere. And for us to be able to do it, I really am very proud of the team. We know that the outcomes with robotic surgery make a huge difference for people in their lifestyle, in their clinical outcomes. And the fact is that, you know, so much more can be done robotically, because sometimes a robot and a decision which is available is much more dependable than the human hands. While the human hands control what the robot does, it's the loss of blood, the recovery has proven to be much, much faster. I'm so glad to say that more than 7,000 robotic surgeries have actually been performed within our system. And this one, which particularly Dr. Raj Palnipan has taken up, has been truly path-breaking. You know, it is definitely the first in the country to do a gastrointestinal surgery like this has been tremendous. But more than anything else, I think the outcomes have been phenomenal. You know, what it has done for this lady and for making a difference in that patient's life has been truly commendable and noteworthy. We continue to do more and more in this field, and we are probably the only totally robotic bariatric setup in this part of the country, and I think it will grow because it's making a huge difference in people.